Hello everyone. Today we will be looking at our deer family. So let us start by looking at our adult male daddy deer. We call him a stag. This is a stag. This is a stag. A daddy deer is called a stag. This is a stag. Next, let us look at our adult female mommy deer. She's called a doe. This is a doe. This is a doe. A mommy deer is called a doe. The last member of our deer family is our baby, is called a fawn. A baby deer is called a fawn. This is a fawn. This is a fawn. Now, can you show me where the stag is? That's right. That's the stag. This is a stag. Can you show me where the doe is? That's right. This is a doe. Now, can you show me where our fawn is? That's right. This is our fawn. Can you show me where the doe is? That's right. This is a doe. Now, can you show me where the stag is? That's right. That's the stag. This is a stag. Now, can you tell me where the fawn is? That's right. This is our fawn. Now, can you tell me what this one is called? That's right. It's a stag. Can you tell me what this one is called? That's right. It's a doe. Now, can you tell me what this one is called? That's right. It's a fawn. This is a fawn. So today we've looked at a stag, a doe, and a fawn. And they make up our deer family. Thank you for watching. You can repeat this video at any time.